That's a good look from high above at the par 4 12th, where Brian Harman is on the tee.
Much easier tee shot than it was the first 2 days with no wind at all.